the menu at the Beehive is fiercely seasonal. I love produce, that's what I do. So for me, good produce is all about, you know, passion. And basically, if I develop a relationship with a farmer or a grower, then we bounce off each other. And, you know, I find, you know, people with passion, you really get the best produce, you know. And if people are excited about food, then, you know, it means they're taking a lot of time and care in producing something special, whether that's a chicken, whether it's a lamb, you know, a ruby red beef, whatever, you know. Some produce is all about passion, care, people investing time in producing this beautiful thing. And that, to me, is good food. And that is what I love. Now we're going to celebrate beef. And beef, British beef, everybody loves it. If I do roast beef on a Sunday, we sell out. I'm going to do sirloin of beef for two. And I'm going to serve chips, béarnaise, and some braised onions. Steak and chips, but it's a nice steak and chips. What we do, we take a sirloin of beef, portion it into nice big steaks, render the fat in a pan, because there's quite a lot of fat on the top of a sirloin. Once you've broken that down a little bit, sear it each side into the oven. Cook it in the oven for maybe 15 minutes, medium rare I'm looking for. Keep turning it a couple of times, you get nice caramelized colors. Once it's cooked, take it out, rest it. So my rule is if I cook it for 15 minutes, I'm gonna rest it for 10 minutes. Once it's well rested, we prepare the vegetables. I do some lovely spinach. I do my chips. The chips are, you know, again, a lot of care in the chips. We buy potatoes, we cut them, we blanch them again, and then we finish them in the fryer. Sauce béarnaise, classic sauce béarnaise. And then what we do is we do it as a sharing dish, basically. So when it comes into the restaurant, the customer gets their plates and their béarnaise, and then they get this beautiful dish of medium rare beef sitting on some spinach with a lovely tomato with some persillade on top, breadcrumbs and some parsley, and then some braised shallots. And the braised shallots are literally whole shallots, caramelized, deglazed with balsamic and a little sherry vinegar, and then finished in chicken stock. So they're rich and you know, full of flavor. A little red wine sauce over top of the beef just to give it some shine. And that's it, my sirloin of beef for two with chips and béarnaise. So for me, it's all about the colour of the beef, the feel of the beef. You've got a lovely creamy colour to the fat. The marbling is amazing when you cut into it. It's a kind of a mahogany red, really, really nice. That's what I'm looking for. And you can tell straight away, it's a tried and tested dish. I've been cooking this dish for a long, long time now, and it's very, very popular. It really is. I know what I like, and you know, sort of, you've got to get the right produce. Otherwise, it makes my job really hard.